Well, we might as well show off this super epic awesome cutscene of awesomeness. Yeah. Hey guys, ChillGamer101 here, and welcome back to Majora's Mask. Jeez, I could not say that. After all the times I said that, I just mess up. Now I'm debating if I should also show off the Fierce Deities glitch. Maybe you can use it in Termina Field. I might do that. See what we can do with that, but you know. I might. Alright, let's head up here. Yeah, and you're gonna say your dialogue. I guess I don't have to read it this time. And he hits the fairy. And this happens. That's it. And we'll let them know. Well, just look above you. If it's something that can be stopped, then try to stop it. Alright. Alright. Play this song again. Can't think of anything better to say than that. Alright. Alright, giants, come here. Get over here, giants. Here, giants. Alright, I'll stop. Yeah, might as well watch this awesome cutscene again. As I said before, and whoa, that beer. Yeah, this is an epic cutscene, though. Probably my most favorite cutscene in Zelda history, to be honest with you. Man, my nose is so itchy. Stop itching during an epic cutscene. Who do you think you are? Yeah, you guys already seen this. You can skip ahead if you want, but if you want to enjoy this cutscene again, why not watch it? I love how slowly that moon is moving, and yet it has fire going all around it. I don't know if it's the gravitational pull, or if it would make sense for the ground to start going up, because the moon must have a gravitational pull, obviously. Yep, it stopped. Yep. Blah blah blah, yeah. And probably not gonna do it because it was too much room to handle. How do you know that, sis? Certainly had far too many just to use my power. Yeah. Paddle already knows what's gonna happen. This puppet's role has just ended. consume everything. Yeah, look how big his mouth is when it opens. Yep, we can't do anything down here, let's go. I've been thinking this ever since I joined you. You never want to give up, you always want to try, I admire you. And last time, she said you guys are totally stupid. Anyway, let's go up to the Majora guy. Weird voice crack. Alright, let's see what you got for me. Yep. We shall go. Didn't really mean anything sexual, but let's do it. This thing again. The masks go on the wall, and then Majora gets awakened. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's do this! Why not make a Joe Swanson reference? Yeah, this final boss is just easy as Fierce Dating Link. Yeah, not even a scratch so far. Yeah, Majora's Incarnation. Yeah. Didn't take long at all. Quit jumping. All right, I'll stop that. Yeah. And that's the end of her. And that's it for the Fierce Deity. Now after this is just the end credits, and you guys don't have to see that again. So again, I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. It's my first completed, or no, not my first completed, but it was the first one I ever began. Well, I'll see you in my next video and whatever I do. End it off with a rainbow. Why not?